Those were the good old days. But I wonder, how did they pick a lawyer back then?
Good question. They couldn't use the phone book. They didn't even have phones.
They couldn't hear a lawyer on the radio.
No radios.
And they couldn't size up a lawyer from a TV ad.
No TVs.
I guess they just had to take their chances.
It really wasn't that hard. Because the good guys always wore white hats.
Call a good guy, he knows how. 333-7777 now.